The word tantra simply means technique. Methodology in Sanatana Hindu Dharma, all methodology for manifesting the state, space, powers and being of Paramashiva is called Tantra. That's it. Please understand. State, space, powers and being of Paramashiva, manifesting that is called Tantra. Any methodology adopted for that purpose is called Tantra. In course of time, it got associated with multiple traditions like Shakta, Bauddha, Samana, in multiple sampradayas, orders, traditions of Hinduism, it got identified, associated, started having different connotations, and then comes the anti-Hindu narratives, anti-Hindu forces, Hindu-phobic forces contains this word and boxes it inside a gory sexual activities and orgies. Without any understandings and reality, I tell you, Tantra is the most anti-sex practice. In real tantric practice, whether you do it with your own being or you do it with some beings outside, it just liberates you from everything felt as a need or urge. Understand? Food is not wrong, but urge pushing you to eat is wrong. Sex is not wrong, but the urge making you lose your balance and your integrity and pushing you to do the act is wrong. Understand? Anything which breaks your integrity is wrong, not the act.